Yep. What's going on, viewers? Welcome back to The Shade. Last episode, Noctis and his crew went to Lestalem. We got to meet Gladio's sister, who showed Noctis around the town, and this young boy from the town pointed us in this direction toward this grotto we're about to enter, where hopefully we will be able to find the next king's relic. Alright, let's do it. Still low on health from the last battle, so I'm not sure if I can use any potions right now, but it would be pretty useful.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Wow, yeah, they so goofy. Oh, wow, it didn't waste much time, though. Okay. Hey. I don't know what these things are, but whatever. I'm not sure how I just got hit, actually.
Like you'd never ask. Gotta love it.
Let's go. Oh wait, there's a warp point.
Yep.
That was like a whole 2 feet off the ground. Look at that, A plus A, and then another A plus.
In slip sliding shoes.
Are we gonna actually slide down?
Down we go.
Yep. Up. Yep. Up. Uh oh. Wow. Okay. More action immediately. Am I the only one down here? Trying not to stay still for too long. They can shoot at me too.
Don't be late.
Hey. Yeah, I gotta start doing this intentionally now. Looks like I'm being aimed at. What is that? I'm gonna try a warp strike. Oh yeah, I need to heal myself too.
Don't let up now.
That is my favorite. I love that.
It's top notch.
What can I say?
Anyway, potion. I can't use a potion on myself, strangely. Elixir? Well, I'll take that. What is that?
Bring out the shiny sword.
What shiny sword?
I thought I saw something shoot from up here.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
There's something
from the
book.
Come here. Thank you.
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
No brain freeze. Well, I'm not. Whoop, didn't mean to do that. Not sure exactly what that was about, but we made it through it. Didn't get as high grades as we got before, but we didn't do too bad. Let me make sure I didn't leave anything behind. Actually, I'm pretty sure I didn't. We'll move on. More area for me to slide down, apparently. Yeah.
Again. Really?
Oh, nice. We landed on something at least. And I got an ether. I'm guessing I probably shouldn't fall if I'm gonna grab whatever's over there. It'll probably be just like another average item here though, but we'll see what this is. I can pick it up from here. A carbon bangle, kinda useful. That's an accessory I can use to make the characters a little bit stronger. I think that increases strength or something like that. But it looks like I have no choice but to go down. Cause I don't see anything else up. Oh, why Prompto? I thought we were friends. Really? Okay, all right, that's cool. Prompto did this, it's all his fault. I can't even dodge these that well. And I just better learn how to roll. Oh no, I'm not running away. I still have to do this. Can't just let my boys fight. Too big. Need a smaller weapon.
Yep.
Oh, actually, maybe not. Block that. Or dodge it. That works. Block it. Teamwork. Gladio. Look at that sword. Eat. Let's go. Good damage, good damage.
Brilliant. No big deal.
Wow, we finished it already. Let's go. Look at how much stronger we are. Get him, Noctis and crew. I think this is, I forgot what these are called, deposits. You can absorb energy. Can use that to make more spells in the future. I kind of want to go this way, but it says my objective is this way, so I think I'm going to just head this way. Prompto still needs to be healed. There should be a way for me to heal him outside of battle, though. Let me see. Items, order. Potion. What did I just do? Ignore changes. It just changes the order. Can I actually use them? Whatever, I'll just wait till next battle. Next battle. I'm sure Prompto will survive. Wow, okay.
Watch your step.
Obviously.
No more slip ups.
Hopefully not. The rock looks kind of cool on the wall. Alright. Pretty much made it. Oh, another deposit. This is kind of giving me a weird feeling, though, I can't lie. I mean, it's cool that the energy deposits are here. But, I don't know. I have like an eerie or ominous feeling.
This is new.
Like I'm being prepared for something.
Well, this seems perfectly safe.
This is a sweet looking space, though. Another one? Wow. Same strategy. Let's go. We don't have enough energy. Not enough space. Weapon switch? That wasn't that bad.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Finesse was low, but time and offense were A+. I will take that. As soon as the battle's over, they go right back to freezing. Try not to fall down. I say as I start sprinting.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
I really do like how the ice looks. That's pretty sweet. Most of it, anyway. Let me know what you think of this place in the comments, though. Is it creepy to you? Do you feel sorry for the characters for being so cold? And it actually looks like I'm getting further away from my objective now. How's that happening? Actually, let me hit the UE real quick. I'm gonna run this way.
Noct, if I may. Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer. Wow.
Don't know where we came from?
No,
don't know where we're going.
Didn't mean to do that, but I mean, like the character said, we were pretty lost anyway, so.
Ugliest things I've ever seen.
But I get, wow, before I could even say anything. Anyway, this would be a good time for me to heal Prompto. Ooh, I cannot heal with just a potion. Why is that? I'll use an elixir on Prompto. There you go. Just before we got hit again. Alright, we have to get out of this corner. This is ridiculous. Wow, why are we getting work done so bad?
You like that?
Here we go. Ignis this time. Let's see.
On your mark.
Make it snappy. Not bad. Could have dealt more damage though. Oh my gosh, this thing is ridiculous with those attacks. Ooh, down again. Thanks for the pickup. That was close. Potion, right in the middle of the action.
together. You're on fire today.
No big deal. There we go, finally.
Hell yeah!
Make sure the little guys are taken care of.
Let's finish it off. Right.
Right there.
Let's go. Wait, it's not over. What? Overkill. Let's go.
What can I say?
Yo, Noctis' warping techniques are so raw. Alright, it says our objective is pretty close, so we can probably just run right for it. Unless there's something blocking the pathway. It looks like it's elevated. Yep. Why does this remind me of Pokemon? I really don't know why. Maybe it's the music. I feel like Articuno is waiting in here somewhere. Oh, here we go again. Larger weapon. I think I missed the second strike. Wow, I'm getting whooped. No, by these things too. There we go. Or no.
Got more than we bargained for.
Heal your boy. Thank you. I wish I had more health in general.
Oh. Feels better, right?
It's like I'm good for now. Look, he's shaking his head like, how did I get beat up like that? Alright, this is getting kind of rough. Let's see if we can finish this up.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Really, one of each type of energy. I definitely feel like I'm gonna need some spells soon. Oh, we got to the next checkpoint. Unfortunately, we haven't reached our destination yet, but we are on the right track, at least. As long as we don't fall again. And I got something called fossil wood. Don't know what that does, but it might be decent to have. Wow, wow! I was holding circle to sprint. I attacked them immediately. This definitely isn't a bad thing. Potion this time? Yes. Thank you. Oh, I didn't use the potion because I dodged, so I hope it didn't count. I got murked with something too. Hey, a message from my boy Connor. I'll talk to him when I get a chance after I finish recording. Come on! Really? I'm getting worked.
Well, here we are. Back with us?
Yes. Potion. Nope, can't use it.
Better than ever.
Or at all. I should be able to use it. Unless there's a cooldown. Why are they beating me so badly? Pronto. Point blank. What the heck?
I can keep this deal in check.
Yo, these might as well be the main bosses. How are they so ridiculous? What the heck was that?
What?
That was like a samurai with a sword. Yo, what just happened? And I'm down on a level below. Gotta find a way to get up there. Not using the weapons.
How are we?
Getting by.
No. Why would he be able to jump up ice? Oh, there we go. Point warp. Perfect. Groaning. So he is like a samurai. I fell again. Come on. Point warp. Ah, I can't get it down. I keep trying to jump down for the warp point spot, but it's not working.
I thought I was a goner.
Wow, look at this thing.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
Nope, not yet.
Start doing you guys.
Teamwork, let's go.
Gladio, do it! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Come on. Close, close, come on. Let's go.
Thought it would never end.
Wow, that was weird. And that dude was hella tough, yo. Hopefully we get a chance to get more of our health and AP and MP and whatnot back. I did not see that coming. I thought we were just dealing with more of those sludge creatures.
So here we go.
And he wasn't even a boss. Proceed.
I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup.
That's soup, though.
We're almost there.
Ignis can make it.
Be, right?
Alright, let me switch to a speedier weapon just in case I need to react really quickly.
Hey. Knock, knock. Can't ever be easy.
Never.
Nope.
Where's the fun back?
Well, something strong looking again. Okay. Let's try it. Spells. I think I missed. Oh no, I hit him somewhat.
My hero.
Can't use teamwork quite yet, but point warp. And hopefully do it properly this time. There we go. Let me take a step back. A couple steps back.
Here goes nothing!
Oh, failure to block. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Trying to absorb me or something? Ah, I am super low on health already. Darn it, they don't have time to heal me. There we go. Pronto got it. And I'm confused, apparently. I'm running the wrong way. Prairie? Go, go! Let's go! Darn it, low on health again. This thing is tough.
Watch out!
No! No! Wow, what's going on? What's Ruby light?
Yep, right, got it.
Well, I'm not quite sure what that was, but I'm glad I didn't die. Come on, Ignis. Go, 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 go! Finish him!
Watch out!
Oh, come on! Trapped again, let's go! Come on, why am I getting whooped? Low on health again.
All better?
Same work.
Gladius, do it!
I'll use a spell again when I get a chance. Come on. I don't have any ready. Maybe I can create one right now. Lightning sounds good. Oh, actually, I can use thunder. Let me see. Nah, I might as well just create lightning. Alright, use a couple of these. Who cares how many? Alright, got it equipped. Alright. Well, that was kind of cool. I was hoping it would deal more damage than it did, though. Dodge it. Let's go. Come on. I can't dodge that smoke, though. A little bit of healing. Oh, if I would have hit it with that. There we go. Good hit. Let's go. Finish it. Stop missing.
Stay down.
Finally. Oh my god. That was rough.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
Tougher than it needed
just
to be.
Being alive.
Oh man. Now comes the sweet part though, I think. Unless there's like, you know, a jump scare, surprise, something like that. Sword in the waterfall. Alright. Oh, please be a lance. Whew! Look at this. Noctis is all dirty. But he has another royal arm. Let's go. Noctis can conjure the Armiger, his arsenal of royal arms, when the circular Armiger bar is full. The bar fills as Noctis attacks and defends, and all his abilities are strengthened while the royal arms are active. Armiger. L1, R1. Okay. That's kind of confusing. The Armiger Nexus has been added to the Astral Sphere. Spend AP to power up your arsenal of royal arms. Wow, that's cool. Swords of the Wanderer. Complete. We did it.
Knocked. You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah.
The way of gods and kings. Return to Lestalem. Alright viewers, that's going to be it for this one. Thank you so much for watching. We should definitely keep Noctis' headaches and his visions in mind, because I feel like they're going to play an important role in the future. Anyway though, thank you so very much for watching. Be sure to stay tuned for more in the future. Don't forget to hug that like button with your cursor or your finger before you go. Leave a comment for me if you can think of anything. Subscribe if you have not already, and share this video where you can. Thank you so very much. Take it easy, alright? Later.